Thank you, Fernando. Josh is what we've seen for the last few days. What's most amazing is, I think, on behalf of everybody out there, all the students who are here, I'm sure we should be thanking Anupam and Fernando for giving us this platform where some of the boys rightly said that this is something away from our routine studies. I mean, who would have thought that we would be having, in the years to come, this kind of a landmark event? So I must really thank offering the full crowd, everybody behind it, for making this an amazing success. 2017, when we first introduced indoor rowing, we were wondering, so how would the crowd take it? You'd be surprised to know the boy who was sitting and helping the indoor rowing, he is one of our Indian coaches. And what his comment was, some of the talent, the boys who won, who rowed, if I could get these boys into my team and train them, you'd be heading in a different direction. That's something incredible to happen. And a huge number of talent out here, a lot of passion, how we can nurture it and then keep going. I would request the colleges to have this machine in your colleges. It's not only about indoor rowing, it's an overall development of body for a child who is from 15, 17 years old. And I'm sure it will get fantastic results. So with this, again, I thank Fernando. Thanks a lot for having me here. And we have a small round of appreciation for Captain Girish Phadnis. Please give him a round of applause. Someone of the paintings to you.